कर्नाटक राज्यपालान भाजपाक सगळ्यांत व्हड पक्ष म्हण जाहीर केला. तशेंच गोंयांत वेंचणुके उपरांत काँग्रेस पक्ष एकमेव व्हड पक्ष आशिल्लो आनी अजुनय आसा. म्हणटकर गोंयच्या राज्यपालान काँग्रेसीच्या हातांत सरकार दिवचें, काँग्रेसीक तांचे बळगें दाखोवपाक फक्त 7 दिसांची मुदत दिवची म्हण मागणी काँग्रेस मणयारो एडवोकेट यतीश नायकान केल्या. आरडीएक्सा खातीर पणजेच्यान चीफ रिपोर्टर कॅन्झल रॉड्रिगीस आनी विलियम रॉड्रिगीस.
2017, in 2017, at the state assembly elections, the Indian National Congress in Goa secured 17 seats and emerged as single largest party in the House. But the governor did not invite us to form the government. Governor invited the BJP, which had just 13 seats in the assembly. Now we continue to be the single largest party even today. We were single largest party after the elections with 17 seats. We continue to be single largest party on this day also. And now, in view of what has been done in Karnataka, the counterpart of Goa governor there has invited BJP to form the government, has sworn in Yadurappa as the chief minister of a BJP government, on the premise that they are single largest party in the house. Now in Goa, we were single largest party after elections. We continue to be single largest party today. Therefore, the Goa governor too should call us, invite us as a single largest party to form the government, because we are ready to prove our strength on the floor of the house. This state is leaderless. It is rendered rudderless. It is moving in a directionless fashion, because there is no government at the moment which is functioning. There is administrative chaos in the absence of the chief minister. This chief minister, before he went, he has constituted something called as Cabinet Advisory Committee, which has been unheard of. There are 3 members, 3 ministers in it, and we have seen that it has been rendered to be a pure farce, that CAC is a pure joke. Prove our strength within 7 days. You give us an opportunity, we will prove our strength in 7 days' time.